The guys that are riding here are the best in the world right now.
Right off the bat, I was like, wow, this is probably going to be the best contest of the year.
It's scary. I ain't gonna lie.
If I could choose, I'd have every contest this way.
It's one of the most unique horse designs in the world and really showcased dirt jumping the way it should be.